section number four. Lots of red and black. And on the outside, it is Xavier Reddock. But Northwestern looks like will be first to finish here. If it's lane three, that'll be Justin Gravengood. Fifth and final section. Good race here in the final section of the men's 100. Who pulls this race out? It's like lane four. That would be Cinquavius Johnson.